And I use the pointy part of that. My pick is very heavy. It's a 1.5 Jim Dunlop pick. And I use them for years. They don't bend. So in other words, when your brain tells you to go like this, there's no delay in the pick. Because if you bend, it's going to be a delay, which is not a good thing. It's a little more hard to learn to play with stiff pickup. No, pick, I mean. But it's well worth it because once you get that down, you have much more control. This next one you might recognize, it's actually a version of Far Beyond the Sun. Check it out.
Thank you.
thank you so much for tuning in. We probably have to do some more of this stuff to cover some other things. So, but until then, see ya.